This is why I actually prefer collecting QSL cards, exchanging QSL cards with other ham radio operators. Instead of just this logbook of the world or EQSL, I have something tangible at my hand. Computers crash, the hard drive crash. What do I have? I still have a hard copy. I have physical evidence. Like, here we go. Here's some stateside DX. There's a few from Hawaii. Here's a few from Alaska. I believe that's Lithuania, Grand Cayman Islands, Croatia, I can't remember this one, is Spain, Estonia, I believe that's Wales, Scotland, Puerto Rico, Russia, Denmark, another Denmark. Slovak Republic, Canary Islands, Spain, well, we got a bunch of Spains, bunch of Canadians, here we go, Paraguay, England, Yugoslavia, Belgium, Kazakhstan, if I pronounce that right, Nicaragua, Santa Cruz, North Caicos, Turcos Islands, Austria, Queensland, Germany, looks like I got a bunch from Germany again. There's a bunch from Germany here. Germany. Here we go. Italy. Sicily Island. Italy. Portugal. Puerto Rico. Oh, that guy was in New Hampshire. What the hell is that doing in there? That may be because he's got a DX call. Honduras, Havana, Cuba, Japan, how many Japans do I have here? Mexico, Finland, looks like a few here from Brazil, a bunch from Brazil, Argentina, come on, looks like we got a bunch from France here, upside down, or from Canada, Newfoundland, special event, Canadian stations, Ontario, a bunch of old special event call signs, and I guess my pile finishes off with Canadian stations. Oh, and there's Alaska. KL7FH. Call them stateside DX. Good old Alaska.